Okay.
Question number one is done. A person is known by the company he keeps. And this is a very famous proverb in Urdu and in English also. Ittifaq mein barkat hai. This is also proverbs which normally used in English and in Urdu also. Unity is strength. Union is strong. Unity is strength. There is a strength in unity. So you can change it in a two ways. Union is strong. Unity is strength. So there are nouns and verbs also. You have your own way. Do ghanton se musladhar barish ho rahi hai. It's been raining for the last 2 hours, and I explained last time in the previous period also that what is the difference between prepositions since and for. So they are used for the actions which are started in the past, and it has influence on the present also. Over here we will be using for. It has been raining heavily, musladhar, heavily. It has been raining heavily for the last 2 hours. Question number 4. Agar tum imtihan mein pass ho gaye to main tumhe inaam dunga. It is conditional sentence, and boys, if you remember, in classroom I have explained all of the 4 kinds of or types of conditional sentences: zero conditional, first conditional, second conditional, and third conditional. I have taught in the class with the clear ideas and instances, and I hope those students who concentrated well, they all know what are the conditional sentences, and you must expect these kind of questions in your examination also. If you pass the exam, I will give you a prize. Okay, if you pass the exam is the present simple, and I will give you a prize is simple future. So every kind of conditional sentences will have 2 clauses. You must remember that there are always 2 clauses in conditional sentences, because in one clause we are showing the action which is possibly taking place or not taking place in the as a result of that action. That is why it is called conditional sentences. And there are 50% chances of the first conditional sentence. When the one action is taking place, as a result the second action will also take place, and there it is likely to happen 50-50%. Question number 5. Mausam garma shuru ho chuka hai. It is present perfect. Over here the action started in past, and it has influence or effect in present also. Summer, the season of summer has started, or summer has started simply. Question number 6. Karachi Asia ke bade shehron mein se ek hai. Karachi Asia ke bade shehron mein se ek hai. Karachi is one of the biggest cities of Asia, and it is fact. It is Karachi is almost congested and highly populated. More than almost 2 crore people are living in the surrounding area in central Karachi. So it is of course the truth. Karachi is one of the biggest city of Asia, continent Asia. Question number 7. Zarurat ijad ki maa hai. Necessity is the mother of invention. You must have heard necessary most of the time. You must have written it many times in many sentences. But necessity is verb. Its noun is necessity. Okay, so you'll have to use over here necessity. Necessity is the mother of invention. This is very famous proverb used most of the time in examination in daily verbal conversations also. Good luck for this section.